I'll do a short video to either see the details in video than in pictures. Of course, the motorcycle would go by. I'm hoping I have a different bucket for the competition, but this will do if not. Hose guards, all handmade. Still got a little bit to do in the fan area and the engine. Added nice weathering. Tracks need one more treatment of weathering. They should be done. Let's see if I get a shot of underneath. Probably not. No, it's too dark. Well, it's all weathered. I have to take my word on it. Messy fuel tank. I did just finish the cab. Let me get it before the sun comes back out. Got a little Yeti in there, some windshield wipes. Just a little bit of more detail added. Still need to weather the exterior of the cab. Here's the model it was modeled after. You see the size difference? Pretty good difference. Hope everybody likes it. I'll be glad when it's done. Lots of work.